Okay. Let's just do. Let's keep. I'm gonna keep it a surprise. Actually, let's do it like this. Except, I mean, there's a fucking dude. There is like, every day I kill one gnat and it's like not a problem anymore. And the next day there's another one, another. Couldn't make it up if I tried. Couldn't even do it. There's something in my fucking hair. Dude, there's another one! Oh my god. Where are they coming from? Bite me! There's a reason. There's a reason to the music today. As I was perusing my rewards, and I was looking through, and I noticed that I have a few silver lions that I didn't have before, and some golden eagles. Much wow, right? Much wow. And I know my camera's not on, so bear with me here for a second. Before someone's like, "Your camera's not on!" Look at this! The 4.7, dude?
Hey, that's pretty good.
I said, hey, that's pretty good. Hello. Hey, that's pretty good. Japan has something pretty nice in the air. Imagine, dude, at 4.7. It's pretty poogers, dude. I didn't even look at the ammo before I was like, oh, yep. Yep, I definitely want to take this out. How come? Yo, what the fuck? What is logic here? Fucking ground target, 26, 20 millimeter ground target, 24. I am not a math mechanic, but I do know that larger millimeter usually, not always, but usually means higher pin. I don't know. If only I was a ammunition expert, that's how I view things most of the time. Yeah, bigger DACA usually equals in between there. Usually equals bigger boom boom. That's what they taught us when I definitely wasn't learning how to be a munitions wizard. All right. So, hi-ya! Not only did I get this, but we have, for some reason, the Detroit, and it's finally here. The anti-tank half track. I was wondering when this thing would get put in the game for a long time. Every time I see this, I think of Saving Private Ryan, like the one that's like going through the field and they fucking blow it up. That's the only thing I think of. Let's see. Oh, and then on top of those vehicles, I was also given you know what I mean? Just like, I've been saying I want to play this thing for a while. Like, phew. Let's place your bets. Is the vehicle I'm gonna play first German
or Japanese?
Boom! Hi-yah! Dude, I'm so fucking good. I'm learning how to like use Twitch today. They don't say like smart, dude.
It's Germany.
It's called Bloody Stream. Pay the people, Vice. Pay the people, dude. Pay the people. Who nobody guessed? Oh, there's hard. There's like only 10 points put on Germany, dude. Fuck it. Oh my god, get you baited. God, you guys are so easy, dude. It's so easy. First game, easy. First game, you know what I mean? Easy. Easy kill.
The Deutschland movie, baby, baby.
Oh. Okay. I did see somebody, right? I'm not just going crazy. I'm going crazy. Whoa. No! Yeah. Get the fuck out of here, dude. What the fuck?
No.
I'm getting ripped tonight. I can't wait for the first. Hey, how is that tank? Is it good or? You like that tank? Well, I mean, oh. I've got a whole maybe 5 seconds played in it. I've been 6 seconds until 12 seconds, 18 seconds.
Los Geschützladen!
That's a miss. Oh. One half track to another. Thank you for the follow. Espresso cookies. Can't be good for you, right? And Major Blackadder. A major, huh? Oh, I see him. Yeet, brother. hexer, dude. He's a hexer. He saw me through the smoke.
No sound on alerts again because... Well, there it is. I don't know why it's there on that line, but it is.
Dance that funky dance, white boy.
There you go. I did it. Oh my god. You guys should do
funky dance, white boy.
The packs a punch joke. That's good. Oh my fucking god, dude. I haven't heard that one today, so you should. Somebody?
Dance that funky dance, white boy.
This thing packs a punch. Omega lol. Okay, dude, okay. Enough.
Dance that funk.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
Okay. I wish this thing just had. But let the guy resub. How about you let me fucking play the game, dude? That's how I got resubs to begin with. You can't get more fucking resubs if I can't play the game! They'll never suspect me to be here, right? Oh god. Oh, hi. Could you not do that?
I'm in danger.
Could you let me shoot you in the side? Okay. How long does it take, do you think, to like switch from moving the gun to go to the other side to press the trigger? They suspect nothing. He suspected though. That guy in particular, that guy did. Is this the illegal duck? I gotta go help this guy deal with this plane. What is that thing? Is that the Italian boy? No. I mean, just the Sweden one. And that would be bad. I think it's nasty. It's a P-38. That's even worse. Thank you so much, man. Oh my Ooh. God. Oh my God. Was that the wire? There should be like a Nerf gun that shoots spaghetti. You know, like there's like the dollar bill shooter gun, like that, but it's like floppy spaghetti and you shoot people in the face with it. That should be a thing. I feel like that's a $1 million idea. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Dude, it would be so fucking funny. Shoot someone in the face with fucking floppy spaghetti. I mean, if you can shoot someone in the face with dollar bills, I feel like it should be okay to shoot someone in the face with spaghetti. What did you walk into? I was just thinking, like, you know, an idea for like
a product. I'm thinking out loud, really. What? The fuck?
There we go.
That's pretty cool. But a spaghetti gun, dude. Like the dollar bill shooter gun. But like after you cook up spaghetti, and obviously you're done eating all the spaghetti, but there's like leftovers. You're like, I would really like to just make another batch of spaghetti and not use the old stuff. It has a use now. You take it out of that little Tupperware container that you've had it in for about 3 weeks. Put it in the gun and shoot it at your little brother and sister. Done.
Still quite a few bit of people here.
Oh, unfortunate. Gotta pay the troll toll. They would never look here, right? Oh my god, is that? Oh my god, they are alive. God. Thank God, dude.
Oh, yeah, but right.
Oh, come on. No. No. No, stop. I just wanted to shoot the plane, dude. Take him out one module at a time. Yeah, that's how you do it. Where's this guy at? I guess it's a good and bad thing. He can't see me. But also, I can't see him. That's not good. Wish this thing had just artillery. That's free. Yeah. Nice. Nice, dude. Oh, look, there he is. There he isn't.
Surprise, motherfucker.
That's pretty good timing. Fuck. God damn it, dude. We'll be right back.